The universe is a pretty big place. If it's just us, seems like an awful waste of space.
We listen and listen, and the silence never breaks.
The absence of evidence is not the evidence of absence.
Maybe we are alone, or maybe we have been looking the wrong way.
Intelligent life may be out there, but what if we are not the ones discovering them?
We only have to look at ourselves to see how intelligent life might develop into something we wouldn't want to meet.
Discovering them, but they are the ones discovering us.